Hello and welcome once again to Let's Play Earth Defense Force 2017. Last time, I guess, lots of people died in other locations while we killed insects as usual.
Select a save game file to load.
Oh, we fought Godzillas. That's an important, but it's important to fight the Godzillas.
Select the.
Anyway, this time, what are we up to this time? I can't. Oh, crap. Okay. Let's not use that sniper rifle. We are gonna want. What do we want? Do we have a good grenade launcher yet? No, not really. Okay, it's the old standby. Shotgun Stingray. She dug it. Riveting viewing, I know, but no, okay. Didn't really get any new stuff. Right, okay, level 42 King. Level 42 King. We've had a Queen Ant. Let's have a King Spider, shall we?
Going into combat.
HQ, do you copy? We spotted an even larger alien life form. Initiating combat.
Okay, let's move backwards. And deal with the spiders behind us first. This is not an easy level. Let's see how well this goes. This is my first attempt for those keeping track at home.
Ranger 46, Ranger 47, aid Storm 1 in combat. Ranger 46, roger that. Assisting Storm 1.
We got some more friends. Let's
Ranger 47, we've arrived and are going into combat.
Yeah, the King Spiders are not fun to deal with. They're very big, they have a lot of health, and they can attack over an incredible range. Where is the King Spider? Did we get him? Seems to have quietened down a lot. Oh, we must have killed it. Good thing there's not several more of them. Okay, it's dead, guys. It's dead. You can stop.
You saved us. I'm coming with you.
We couldn't save him. What a shame. So, being next to Storm 1 doesn't seem to actually increase your survival chances in this world. All it really does is increase Storm 1's survival chances. I think we got at least one more. Is there two of them? Yeah, there's two of them.
Let's
welcome our space friends. Right. What's the best?
Yeah, tell me about it.
Yes, tell me more. EDF is the sort of game where you hear a phrase that you've never heard before in a mission, and then hear it repeated several times by different voice actors. Okay, the smart way to do this is to take one group of enemies on at a time. So I want to keep as far away from that guy as possible, while not getting super close to this guy. The last King Spider died off screen. It'd be nice to actually, you know, kill one myself this time. Right, let's get going. Let's aggro the spider beasts. It's more concerned with my EDF friends at the moment. That's fine by me. Oh, that was a bit Bit of a confusing scale issue there. It's the problem when you've got identical enemies at different sizes. I fought those two giant spiders for a minute. But it turns out there was only a giant spider and a gianter spider. Kill these stragglers. Okay, he's close enough for shotgun attacks to be effective. Yes! We done it. But we've still got a couple of guys left. Spider guys. Oop! Oh god. Okay, better find some health. Oh, here we go. There is an argument to be made that I am causing a bit more destruction than the giant spiders are.
Come this way and I'll kill
you. I'm not gonna come this way, it's fine. Right, okay, we got one more spragler over here. Somewhere. Where is he? Okay, he's dead. Right. So he took a lot of damage. Ooh, slide.
Reloading! Someone cover me!
Whee! Okay. Let's unleash the spiders. For the third and final time, hopefully. I'm gonna tempt fate by saying this is going surprisingly well for my first try.
Going into combat. Copy that. Good luck out there.
This just in. The mothership has invaded North America. Much of the continent has already been reduced to rubble.
Oh, that's probably fine. Now if you're interested in finding out what happened in America, then maybe go and buy Earth Defense Force Insect Armageddon, the American developed Earth Defense Force game. Man, this shotgun is too good. And you'll find out exactly what happened in America, I guess, even though all the enemies look different. Oh, my guys die? That's a shame. Oh, okay. End it before anything bad happens. We did it! One try! Hooray! That mission isn't quite as hard as I remember it being, perhaps. Maybe I'm thinking of another mission. What's the next one? Okay, we need...
You may equip up to two weapons at once.
Oh man, I really want to try different weapons, but these weapons are so good. So goddamn good. I have to stick with them. Anyway, mission 43, Spearhead. Oh, this is not a fun mission. This is not a fun mission at all. Operations. Right. EDF.
Hiding underground in the mountains. If we don't destroy it, the mountain will become a new nest for the aliens. You must destroy that hole right away.
EDF. Yeah, this mission is hard. I don't know if it's going to be hard on hard mode, but it's certainly one of the more problematic missions later in the game. Why am I picking up the health when I don't need it? That's rule number one, don't do that. Okay. Right. I'm trying to think about how I should approach this. The problem we've got here is there are three holes remaining. One on the hill over there, guarded by a Hector that I don't want to wake up right now. That one spews black ants, but it's quite far away. That one up there spawning red ants is a little closer, and it also has a Hector. There's a hole in the canyon, unprotected, that spawns spiders. There they come, the ants.
We've discovered a hole leading underground. Storm 1, destroy the hole now. Okay, Ranger team, back into the fray in 5 minutes. Show them what the EDF's all about. Ranger 7, roger that. Ranger 8, copy. Ranger 9, roger.
Right. The spider hole is all the way down here. It's quite far away, actually. Maybe I should have... Oh, dear. That spider snuck up on me. Okay, let's try and be a little more sensible about this. Right. Can't do much about that hole.
We spotted another hole leading underground in the mountains. If we don't destroy it, the mountain will become a new nest for the aliens. You must destroy that hole right away.
Right, okay. Black ant hole. Get rid. That was less than ideal. If I remember correctly, there was a very specific way to beat this mission on the Inferno mode I had to learn. It involved pretty precise placement of turrets to keep enemies off your back while you got close enough to kill everything.
Okay, Ranger team, back into the fray in 5 minutes. Show them what the EDF's all about. Ranger 7, roger that. Ranger 8, copy. Ranger 9, roger.
Oh man, I need to get rid of this thing. Where's the hole? Oh, there it is. First priority, as ever, is make sure the hole stops. The delicious hell. I want to be destroyed by this guy. Yeah, I'm on it. Right, this might be a better angle to approach the problem from.
Ranger team's here. We've arrived and are going into combat at once.
Okay, this is less than ideal. Let's get round the hill. Oh dear. I think actually getting in the hole is a good idea right now, I think. Oh man! Okay, third try. Third tries are the charm, as they say. Those keeping count at home, this is attempt number 4? No, 3. Yeah, 4 would be ridiculous. All my weapons need reloading? That's fine though. Interesting thing about this mission is that more EDF soldiers do appear at a certain point. If I remember correctly, the hard mode, or the Inferno mode strategy even, was pretty reliant. Yeah, that message there is telling you about them. It says 5 minutes, but I think it's tied to how many enemies you kill. Or how many holes you take down or something. Definitely doesn't take 5 minutes from that point. God. Well, there goes that guy. What do you think I'm trying to do anyway? Destroy the whole damn thing.
Ranger team's here. We've arrived and are going into combat at once.
There we go. Get all those guys back there. Causing a nice distraction. Yeah, part of the strategy actually involved for Inferno mode. Basically, I had to look up a YouTube video of how to do this mission solo on Inferno mode. And the guy had quite a clever strategy. Involved precisely placing turrets so that when you aggro the Hectors, they'd walk into them and get stunned so you could survive long enough to go and kill the holes. Where is this hole?
Multiple holes in the area. Destroy them all.
I confirmed multiple holes a while ago. That's... there it is. Got it. Please die. That keeps happening. Okay, attempt number 4. Right, that's good. That's what we want. Okay, let's try a different strategy from last time. Right, rocket launcher is the best option right now, I think. This is not a good place to be. Oh man, I've made a mistake. Okay, attempt number 5 is it? I'm losing count. He's very much losing count.
Underground in the mountains. If we don't destroy it, the mountain will become a new nest for the aliens. You must destroy that hole right away.
Yeah, I think I should probably hang back. You don't really get a lot of time to try and take things out from a distance. And balls.
Ranger team, back into the fray in 5 minutes. Show them what the EDF's all about. Ranger 7, roger that. Ranger 8, copy. Ranger 9, roger.
It's another man dead.
I feel like I'm badly equipped for this. Yeah, this isn't working. Okay, what do I need? Oh, one shot. Okay, let's try this again.
Yeah! We spotted another hole leading underground in the mountains. If we don't destroy it, the mountain will become a new nest for the aliens. You must destroy that hole right away.
Okay, new equipment time. Got the wide shot for trying to control the enemies a bit better. And I've got the stringer for attacking the holes from a distance. Okay, need to take down the hole. I don't know how many stringer shots it's gonna take. Oh, only 3? Okay, this is good, this is gonna work.
Okay, Ranger team, back into the fray in 5 minutes.
Right.
EDF's all about.
This is great, this is good.
Ranger 7, roger that.
Until the spiders get here, I'm pretty good. This is gonna go very well, I hope. I should really get rid of that spawner over there. The problem I've got, of course, is that The only hole remaining is the one that spawns spiders, and I can't take that out from the distance.
This is Scout 1. We've discovered a hole leading underground. Storm 1, destroy the hole now.
Right, I'm hanging back so all my new soldiers are gonna come and help out. Okay, next step, Hector's. Hector's only should only take a few hits from this thing. Great, okay. With this many EDF soldiers, this shouldn't. Wow, how did he get all the way over there? Nice, okay. Right. Gonna.
My brothers, looks like we'll be working together.
Get as many guys as possible.
We have confirmed multiple holes in the area. Destroy them all!
Love them here.
Get as many guys in me as possible, and then it's time.
Thanks for coming.
To march on the spider hole. Once I got my health back.
Behind you! Watch your back!
Onwards, men! EDF, EDF, and all that.
Fire, fire.
I want to avoid using all my my ammo. That's for it.
Cover me! Ammo. Where's the ammo? A direct hit.
I think my main mistake was underestimating how good the stringer was. It's a seriously good gun. Come on, men. Stop shooting at the hillside. Good thing you don't run out of ammo, really, because you are really bad at this. Right, okay. Hopefully that'll keep them non-distracted for a little while. Almost there. Just one more hole. Ah, we should have a good view of it once we can get past these rocks. Oh. Oh shit.
The captain's dead.
He's probably fine. Right, I need to get to the hole. Now, do I go in for the kill in close range, or do I hang back and use the stringer? I'm going to need to waste the stringer shot. There it is! Come on! Yes! Great success! The day is won. Except, unfortunately, there's some enemies up there.
You saved us. Let me join you. Come on! Fire!
There's always the hope they'll come to us, of course. One over there. There we go. Come on, guys.
All right, leave it to me.
Hooray! EDF, EDF. Woo! What ordeal that was. Wow, we did it though. What's the next mission?
Select a mission.
Oh. Yeah, we'll save that for next time. Thank you very much for watching. next time we're going underground again. See you then, perhaps. Goodbye.
Choose your weapons.
Right, okay. Up to two weapons. No messing. Let's go with the stringer. I think the stringer's a bad idea.